In this puzzle, a man travels from his home to Chinsura every day for his work. His wife drives him over to Howrah Station in the morning and picks him up back at 6 p.m. in the evening and reach to their home. One day, a man left his work 1 hour earlier and reached Howrah Station at 5 p.m. instead of 6 p.m. He started walking from Howrah Station to his home, but on the route, he met his wife. They drove the car and reached home 10 minutes earlier. In this puzzle, we have to find out the duration for which the man walked before meeting his wife. So, according to the puzzle, we get this 10 minutes he saved. So, this 10 minutes is the duration he saved. According to the puzzle, the wife has to reach at Howrah Station at 6 p.m. So, she must reach at this point, meeting point, at 5 minutes to 6 p.m. That is 5:55 p.m. As the man has saved 10 minutes, therefore, the time to reach from the meeting point to the Howrah Station must be 5 minutes. As to and fro time is 5 minutes each. So, according to the puzzle, we get this time, and through this time, we get the 55 minutes. So, the man must have walked for 55 minutes before meeting to his wife. This is the desired result. In this way, the puzzle is solved. You can subscribe to see more puzzles.